Police are investigating two separate early morning shootings. Now, according to city police, they first responded to Rumors Lounge on the 600 block of East 24th Street, and then around 4:30 to Club Energy on the 700 block of East 22nd Street. Shell casings were found at both locations, and there are no suspects in either case, as city police are still investigating.